Finally, in Bordeaux, we have a room. Yeah, let's call it cozy. But we have... But yeah, we have a view of the main cathedral. Update. We changed hotel and yeah, this is a nicer one. Yeah, cause we had two stays for the weddings and yeah, we booked another 4 nights cause we just like to see Bordeaux and the surroundings. Let's make a short room tour.
Mini kitchen with microwave and even a dishwasher. And entering the room and the balcony.
Maybe I will throw some pics from today and from yesterday, cause we filmed a wedding in a castle in Bordeaux.
Good morning, Bordeaux!
Morning!
We managed to get some rest, so from now to Thursday, it's a relaxing experience. Actually didn't have a plan to visit these chateaus, but yeah, they look really great and there are a dozen of them just like this. So yeah, we will continue to explore. Actually gave my keys to my wife and she's driving me through the Bordeaux countryside.
Exploring
the chateaus. Finally found a castle that it's visitable inside and yeah, it's called Chateau de la Brède and it's the most important one in this region. So, it's from the 14th century. Let's get a look inside. Should I get that swim and then climb up to the castle? Well, it was really hard to take this castle over in the 14th century.